Walmart removes guns, ammunition from store displays ahead of election amid concerns of civil unrest.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.